Another problem that arises when reading state is that extra unexpected events may introduce inconsistencies. A common programming idiom is that the first packet goes to the controller, and once the controller figures out what policy to apply for that flow, the controller then installs rules in the switches in the network corresponding to that flow. What if more packets should arrive at the switch before the controller has a chance to install rules for that flow? At this point, multiple packets may reach the controller, but the application that is running on top of the controller may not need or want to see these additional packets. So the solution is to have the programmer specify via a high-level language a limit of 1, indicating that the application should only see the first packet of the flow, and that the subsequent packets should be suppressed. The runtime system then hides the extra events. So to remind you where we are, we talked about problems with consistency when reading state from the network, and we talked about three approaches to helping guarantee consistency when reading state: predicates, rule unfolding, and suppression. And let's now talk about primitives that can help maintain consistency when writing state.